least they didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
...5774? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids. Jotting this down. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here. Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
Bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Fans apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. I don't know, but I hate that shit. What's this? Hey, found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
cleared this place out. Worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. That was ripe. There.
Careful. Let's not leave without the gas. Hey, let's not leave without the gas. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
Marcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something. What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson.
They didn't seem to want to leave with us, so... I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal. Went down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers that were just doing their jobs and then boom.
Part of the job, I guess. Whew.
Well, that was an adventure.
Found any of them yet?
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.